Boy, they sure have got big. I mean, when they was just little babies. That's a buck right yonder. You see his little pecker. Look, his brother ran. He don't care. That squirrel. Again, he don't care. He's enjoying that food. Some acorns. We got a bunch of acorns this year. I think his brother's coming back out. I hear him down in the woods. I got a 4-point buck up here somewhere. If anybody killed him. Oh, yeah, his brother back out. Now both of them. They ain't worried about me. They growed up here watching me. Only they know they're safe up here. They know to smell of gunpowder. Yeah, they was out here this morning in the front yard. Ain't they pretty? They good to eat, but I won't kill none of them. Two brothers. They hear them squirrels over in the woods. There's so many squirrels up here. Now that's a pretty sight right there. I guarantee he'd probably walk down this road over here. It's hard to keep track of him. He's right there though.